the next step up, and the hardest part of the fly kick is learning to do it with your arms locked over your head. Good streamlining, great body position, still the backstroke turn. Always do a legal backstroke turn. Always push off on your back when you're doing backstroke. Don't push off freestyle and turn over. That is the hardest way to do fly kick, and it is the last part of the equation in putting together a great fly kick.